Hello guys, today we will tell you how to buy Kalo app token on Trust Wallet. Firstly, we will purchase BNB Smart Chain. After that, we will click on buy button and here we will search BNB. Click on Smart Chain. Here we can purchase minimum $50 BNB using MoonPay. After purchase BNB Smart Chain, we will click on dApps and open PancakeSwap Exchange. After that, we will connect our wallet from PancakeSwap Exchange. Click on Connect Wallet and our wallet is Trust Wallet. Click on Trust Wallet. Trust Wallet has been successfully connected. After that, click on Cake. Here we will enter Kalo app token, smart address, and we will open Kalo app token on CoinMarketCap. Here we will copy this address and paste here. We will click on Import, click on I understand, and re-click on Import. After that, we will set slippage for effective purchasing. Click on this icon and set 1% slippage. Click on cut icon. Here we will enter number of tokens and click on swap. Here we can check detail information. Click on confirm swap. Here we can check transaction history and network fee charges. After that, we will click on approve and finally we will get this token successfully. So guys, I have only shared technical process, not financial advice. Invest in cryptocurrency at own risk and please check everything before invest. Thanks for watching.